Hello everybody, Hooded Cobra Commander 788 here. We are in Cobra Convergence 6, and I want you to join the Convergence. This is a special promotional video for all the G.I. Joe fans who created Cobra content for Cobra Convergence 6 this week. If you would like to get in on it, go to hcc788.com for instructions.
Attention viewers! We of the Cobra Terrorist Cell are taking over this channel over the course of the month to demonstrate our superiority of land, sea, and aircraft. You will not resist us. This I command. Is that understood, Private?
Yes, sir. Private Larry understands, sir. Though I don't understand how I passed the exam to get in.
Good help is so hard to find these days.
Hey, Frank Shaw here, aka Snake Eyes Declassified. Before I begin, I'd like to go ahead and thank HCC788 for allowing me the opportunity to share my 3D hobby with you. And what I'd like to do today will be a breakdown of this character, a generic Cobra soldier. So even though I'm not a toy collector, I am a huge fan of G.I. Joe. Got the tattoo to prove it. So here we go. I'm going to go ahead and give you guys a 360 real quick of this character. Okay.
That's everything for this week, but I want you to be in this video next week. So go to hcc788.com for instructions, create your Cobra Convergence content, and email me the link so I can put it in a video just like this. I want everyone to join the Convergence, so let's turn the whole world Cobra blue. Cobra!